stop for Ingram is right here. That's what he was waiting for.
Final corners for Kyle Busch. Some lap traffic in the way, but no pressure from behind. His fifth win of this season, and his 56th in the NASCAR Nationwide Series, Kyle Busch wins it at Darlington.